morning students. So today we are taking about democracy and equality. So in the previous topic we seen about what is the democracy in what is democracy. So in the previous classes we taken about what is democracy, okay, and shortly about what equality. So democracy means the rule which is by democracy means rule by people, okay. Now there are different types of rules. Somewhere is monarchy, somewhere is bureaucracy and so on, okay. And one form is democracy, means ruled by the people, na? So next, equality. So today we are taking about what types of equalities, okay, types of inequalities, types of inequalities, okay, types of inequalities, na? So today we will be taking about what types of inequalities. So types of inequalities on the basis of which, okay, suppose on the basis of caste, sex, race and place of birth, okay. So you know many of the cases. Suppose on the basis of caste, sex means female hai, either he is female or male, okay. Race, in cricket we heard the news about what different players are torturing to some their colleagues, okay, on the different nations. And place of birth. So in these are the factors which are responsible for inequalities in society, okay. So one of the caste. So historically you know that caste is a very much prominent factor which is responsible for the discrimination or inequalities on the people, between the people, okay. So what happened, caste also dictating the job or occupation of the people, okay. Again means particular person belonging to particular caste doing the particular job, such as potter, cobbler, butcher, farmers, okay. So these are the different castes which discriminating and creating the inequalities among the peoples on the basis of caste. So again, caste, it is a factor. Some peoples are inferior and some are the superior, okay. So superior peoples are taking the inferior peoples as a very much low in status category, okay. So the more superior peoples, again what those inferior peoples is considering these untouchables, and constitutions of India define that people belonging to inferior communities are the scheduled caste, okay. So untouchability means that there is what exploitation of the people, means such kinds of people at that time is not using the common and not sharing the common bus stop, common roads, common ways, again ponds for their in common education. But these kinds of practices today's day is completely elevated from the society, okay. And in case the person is doing such kinds of practice or practicing these types of practice, so it will be punishable with the some laws, okay. And inferior peoples getting the some protections from the constitutions of India, okay. So this is the inequality which is based on the caste. system, and another one is taking on the sex. Okay. So nowadays, again, the females, okay, on the basis of sex, that is male and female. Okay, male and female. So today's scene is very much better, but in the previous days, there is female are women taking inferior than the male. In case the birth of the woman child is taking very much burden and very much burden on the family, okay, and this female child's birth is not taking very much happily, okay, and बस एक ऐसा मजबूरी करके क्या करते थे उसको accept करते थे, but and there is what discrimination between the boys and girls, okay. सपोज अगर बॉयज अगर बर्न हुआ और गर्ल्स, तो क्या होता था कि व्हाट्स हैपन द गर्ल चाइल्ड विल गेटिंग लो और विल गेटिंग लेस अटेंशन बाय द फैमिली, ओके, लेस अटेंशन बाय द फैमिली, बट नाउडेज सिनेरियो विल गेट चेंज, ओके, टुडेज वुमेन्स आर अगेन यानी खंडे से खंडा मिला के अभी क्या हो रहा है कि चल रहे हैं ना, they are existing in the co-education systems, they are taking high educations and they permitting to doing job out of the home, but few years ago or in the past the women is not permitting to taking the education and not doing the job outside the home, okay, but today scene will be get change. So nowadays the women are, but still the discrimination is also existing between the male and female now, okay. So what happened? So inequalities is not permitting to the peoples and males, okay. जो लो कास्ट पीपल है, लो कास्ट पीपल एंड फीमेल्स इज नॉट ट्रीटेड इक्वली, ओके. नेक्स्ट इक्वालिटी इन द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया. सो आफ्टर दैट वी टेकिंग अबाउट व्हाट आर द प्रोविजंस आर कंसीडर आर व्हाट आर द प्रोविजन इन द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया, ओके. सो कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया इट इज वन इज द रूल बुक, ओके, इट इज अ रूल ऑफ लैंड, ओके. सो कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन ऑफ इंडिया आर गिविंग सम आर्टिकल 14 to 18 गिविंग इक्वालिटी टू पीपल, ओके, इक्वालिटी टू पीपल. सो इन दिस आर्टिकल्स व्हाट आर द प्रोविजंस आर अवेल टू पीपल्स फॉर द इक्वालिटी, ओके. सो देर इज वॉट इक्वालिटी बिफोर लॉ, फर्स्ट इज द इक्वालिटी बिफोर लॉ, ओके, इक्वालिटी बिफोर लॉ, है ना. अब वॉट मीन इट मीन्स दैट इक्वालिटी मीन इक्वालिटी बिफोर लॉ मीन्स जो लॉ है लॉ के सामने क्या है कि ऑल द पीपल्स आर इक्वल, ओके. सो इट्स ये ऐसे नहीं होता कि सपोज वो बहुत ज्यादा राइस है ना, या बहुत ज्यादा एजुकेटेड है, या बहुत ज्यादा क्या बोलेंगे उसको पैसे वाले है, या वो कोई दूसरी ड्यूटी यानी इसमें है, तो उसके लिए लॉ को चलो होगा. मीन्स लॉ के सामने क्या है कि सारे के सारे पीपल्स क्या है, सेम है, इक्वालिटी बिफोर अ लॉ, ओके. सो इन द इक्वालिटी बिफोर लॉ द एवरी सिटीजन ऑफ कंट्री इज टू ओबे द सेम लॉ, ओके. Means all the peoples obey, okay, obey the same law, obey the same law, okay. This is about what equality before law. Next, prohibition of discrimination, okay. So next provision 14 and 18, 14 to 18. Next is prohibitions of discrimination. Okay, prohibition of discrimination. अब prohibition of discrimination में क्या होगा? Prohibition of prohibit करना है उसको stop करना. Okay, to stop. किसके बारे में? Discriminate करने के बारे में. Discriminate किसके पे किया जा सकता है? एक तो एक so prohibition of discrimination which is based on the caste. Okay. Caste, class and gender. Okay. तो caste, class और gender के basis पे आप किसी को discriminate नहीं कर सकते. Okay. So under article 14 to 18, the constitutions of giving rights to people, prohibitions of discrimination. यानी इन सब चीजों के basis, इन सब factors के basis. जैसे कास्ट क्लास और जेंडर ऑन सच फैक्टर्स द पीपल इज नॉट डिस्क्रिमिनेटिंग टू अमंग देम. ओके, नेक्स्ट प्रोविजन क्या है कि नेक्स्ट प्रोविजन इज दैट इक्वल एक्सेस टू पब्लिक facilities. Okay, equal access to public facilities at public place. Okay, अब देखो equal access to public facilities. Public facilities में क्या आएगा कि जैसे water है, road है, electricity है. Okay, so these are under public facilities. Means every people have right to equally accessing that the facilities, है ना? With for that maintenance there is taking the some charges as in the form of tax or fees. Okay, but every people have right to accessing these. Okay, and next is public places. Means public places means on the their faith and wish the peoples are using the public places. Okay, and next one is abolishment of untouchability. Okay, abolishment of untouchability. Abolishment of untouchability. Okay. So what is the abolishment of untouchability? So untouchability means constitutions of India are abolishing the all the forms of untouchability. Okay, all forms of untouchability. Okay, all forms of untouchability will abolish from the society. Okay, so next we'll be taking inequality in the government. Okay, in the next classes taking about inequality in government. So today is stuff here. Okay, have a nice day.